Hey everyone, this is the all-new Audi Q7. This color is called the Orca Black Metallic. ...272 horsepower. This is a 3-liter TDI. 600 newton meters of torque. 0 to 62 in 6.3 seconds. Top speed 234 kilometers per hour. This is the all new design of the Q7. More interior space. Night vision, adaptive cruise control. Quattro all-wheel drive. This Q7 has also the S-Line Sport package. Different front bumper. Rims, side skirts and rear bumper. LED matrix satellites with new type daytime running lights. Parking sensor, satellite washers. New grill. S-Line rims. Available in 20 and 21 inch. These are the 21 inch. Quattro badge on the side. LED turn signals. Sunroof is available, panoramic sunroof. LED tail lights, rear view camera, dual exhaust chrome tipped, automatic trunk, tow hook. You can raise and lower the rear of the car for easier access. 7 seat. These are the 7 seats. It's fully automatic. LED illumination in the back. Bose sound system. Like the old Q7, when you open the trunk there are no tail lights, but these light up for a night, so the car is still visible. The engine is a V6 TDI, common rail, 3 liter. Keyless go system on this car. Full leather interior with Alcantara on the door panels. S-Line badge at the door sills. Bose sound system. Wood trim. Four-zone climate control with heated seats. for the passengers in the back, three settings. Dark headliner. LED illumination in the interior. Pop-up navigation screen, I will show it in a minute. And this is the dash of the new Audi Q7. Vents on the side for perforation. ISOFIX seats. Two cup holders in the back. Another headrest. S-Line sport seats at the front. Large storage compartment with SD card slot and SIM. TFT screen. S-Line sports steering wheel. Folding mirrors heated as well. And this is the interior of the Q7 with the navigation screen, pop-up screen, keyless go system, electronic handbrake, auto hold button for the navigation, control for the navigation, 8-speed gearbox. Down for drive with sport mode and shift pedals. Touchpad. New touchpad with extra options for easier access. This is for the menu, side menu. This is for the normal menu. Back button, another side menu. Two cup holders and a area to put your key on, new, because it's a keyless go. Four zone climate control, as I said, with heated seats. These are the options. You can hide the screen away. Hill descent parking sensor, self parking, start stop, drive select. Navigation.
Die Route wird berechnet.
Phone settings, Bluetooth
das
connectivity,
liegt nicht an einer digitalisierten
radio,
Straße.
Media settings.
Bitte fahren Sie zur angezeigten Route.
Einstellungen, Settings. When you start the car, you can adjust the settings for the language. Car settings. Audi drive select. Climatronic settings. Sound settings, subwoofer, radio, media settings, phone connection, navigation. Navigation settings. Keyless go system. Push button ignition. Very nice steering wheel with white stitching and perforation at the side. Cruise control down here. You can adjust the distance, night vision, fog lights, automatic headlights, head-up display, dimming rearview mirror, USB, two USB slots, AUX slot, thanks for watching.